Thank you so much, Claudia. We're really excited to be here. I'm Erin Stevens. I run our analyst relations team here at Tableau. And I'm really excited to be joined here by Francois Agenstat, who I'm sure many of you know already, our Chief Product Officer. I am going to turn it over to Francois to give you an update on what's been going on since we last met with you all. Tell us a little bit about the products and the platform.
Hi, everyone. It's so great to be at BBBT. This is, I believe, my 7th BBBT. First one was in 2011. And it's such a great experience to be with all of you. It's just always a great discussion. We were at the BBBT a year and a bit ago, and it has been a busy time for the industry, and it's been an incredibly exciting time for Tableau with a lot of new capabilities. We always start every single session with Tableau's mission, which hasn't changed, and it continues to be about people. And more specifically, it's about helping people see and understand data. And as the company has grown and as their product offering has broadened, we haven't lost touch of the fundamental mission that we have, which is to help people see and understand data. Now, in order to get there, you know, we have been on this long journey. Since the last BBBT, we added 23,000 new customers to the Tableau family. We've started to get bigger and bigger deals. More than 60 customers have spent over $1 million with Tableau this last year. We transitioned to subscription pricing earlier this year in April. We welcomed Adam Selipsky as the new CEO of Tableau. We added 5 new versions of Tableau. We also have Tableau Public. We now have over 1 million visits, so 1 million workbooks published on Tableau Public. We've added over 20 new data connectors to the Tableau product. We've added machine learning-based recommendations in the product. And we also moved Tableau online to Amazon Web Services, giving us faster performance, but also more flexibility to scale our platform with the tremendous growth that we've seen there. Now, when we look at all this, over 130 new product capabilities added to our platform. But there's some incredible features in here. We added Tableau Bridge, which provides live connectivity between Tableau Online and data stored on premises. So you don't have to wait for the data to move to the cloud to use Tableau Online. You can now use Tableau Bridge to have a secure tunnel between the cloud and on-prem. And so the innovation has just been exciting, and our customers are really adopting these products and being able to do a lot more. Now, when I talk about 130 new features in the last year or so, you know, this is what a quarterly release of Tableau looks like. So the current one in market is 10.4. You can see some of the capabilities in here, but some of the big ones that I'll highlight are things like certified data sources. This is the ability to have essentially a watermark on a data source. Say this data source has been sanctioned and blessed by IT and is a good one to use. We added commenting, so collaboration on a viz, which is really, really exciting because not only does it enable two-way discussions with other users, but we're passing both the comment and the context to the users. We added integration with MATLAB, again, more on the data science and statistical space that enhances our integration we already have. Because we're in a quarterly release cycle, as soon as we release a version, we introduce the beta of the next version. And so the current beta in market is version 10.5. It is a massive release, some insanely exciting capabilities. We're replacing our data engine with Hyper, but this is a transparent upgrade for our customers. They'll get faster performance, faster loading of data, better scalability, completely transparently. We're essentially replacing the engine of the plane as we're flying it. But what's really, really exciting is that the upgrade rate for our customers is just staggering. Customers are able to upgrade really quickly because we've made the upgrade process completely seamless for customers. It's simply a install and it'll upgrade and you're ready to go. Everything's backward compatible. You don't have to do a big migration. We're really moving Tableau from being a tool to being a platform. We're making investments in data prep, both in the core desktop product as well in the soon to be released Maestro product. We're adding governance capabilities built into the platform. We're adding content discovery with things like version control, and we're expanding our analytics. We're adding more collaboration. We're adding security administration on the whole platform. We're adding new APIs. It has been an exciting time for Tableau, our customers, and innovation.